from within. So I hope you enjoy Leon Kirshner's Introduction Number 2.